IGN, and today I'm going to be reviewing Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 for PlayStation